How do I know who you are? How do I know this is just some scam? I mean, I'm not the most talented inventor who ever lived. Your information? I work construction, and I can barely manage to keep that job. I hate machinery. So come in here telling me who I am or what I'm about to do. Because I am who I am, alright? So all of you can just leave for me, please. Please. Thank you.